एज गुरु पूर्णिमा, दिस इज अ डे टू रिमेंबर अवर गुरुज हु गेव अस नॉलेज. इन दैट स्पिरिट वी पे होमेज टू लॉर्ड बुद्ध. आई एम हैप्पी दैट कॉपीज ऑफ द मंगोलियन कंजूर आर बींग प्रेजेंटेड टू द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ मंगोलिया. द मंगोलियन कंजूर इज वाइडली रिस्पेक्टेड इन मंगोलिया. मोस्ट मॉनेस्ट्रीज हैव ए कॉपी ऑफ इट. फ्रेंड्स, द एट फोल्ड पाथ ऑफ लॉर्ड बुद्धा shows the way towards the well-being of many societies and nations. It highlights the importance of compassion and kindness. The teachings of Lord Buddha celebrate simplicity both in thought and action. Buddhism teaches respect for people, respect for the poor, respect for women, respect for peace and non-violence. Therefore, the teachings of Buddhism are the means to a sustainable planet. Friends, in his very first sermon in Sarnath and his teachings after that, Lord Buddha spoke on two things: hope and purpose. He saw a strong link between them. From hope comes a spirit of purpose. For Lord Buddha, it was the removal of human suffering. We have to rise to the occasion and do whatever we can to increase hope among people. Friends, I'm very hopeful about the 21st century. This hope comes from my young friends, our youth. If you want to see a great example of how hope, innovation and compassion can remove suffering, it is our startup sector led by our youth. Bright young minds are finding solution to global problems. India has one of the largest startup ecosystems. I would urge my young friends to also stay connected with the thoughts of Lord Buddha. They will motivate and show the way ahead. At times, they will even calm you down or cheer you up. In fact, Lord Buddha's teaching of Appa Deepo Bhavaha, Appa Deepo Bhavaha, be your own guiding light, is a wonderful management lesson. Friends, today the world fights extraordinary challenges. To these challenges, lasting solutions can come from the ideals of Lord Buddha. They were relevant in the past. They are relevant in the present, and they will remain relevant in the future. friends, it is the need of the hour to connect more and more people with Buddhist heritage sites. We in India have many such sites. You know how people also know my parliamentary constituency of Varanasi. At the home to Sarnath, we want to focus on connectivity to Buddhist sites. A few days back, the Indian cabinet announced that Kushinagar airport will be an international one. This will bring so many people, pilgrims and tourists. It would also generate economic opportunities for many. India awaits you. Friends, once again, my greetings to you all. May the thoughts of Lord Buddha further brightness, togetherness, and brotherhood. May his blessings inspire us to do good. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.